Hey guys, I just had breakfast and I know I look really bad. Honestly, let's not pay attention to the fact that I just recorded. This is not a good place to set my camera, but really it's the only place I can. I'm playing this real quick. Basically, I'm doing my squishy collection. This is what happens when you build up the little tournament really every day. And you can't find another.
Saria?
What?
Could you please put your napkin in the garbage, your mat away, and your juice in the sink after pulling it out? Thank you. Mommy's getting into the shower very soon. This is promises, promises.
Yeah, I'm doing a squishy collection, and this, I'm trying to find my mom. The first squishy I have is this I Bloom Peach Jumbo version. It's like the pink, pink Jumbo I Bloom Peach. And the licensing is right. It says Bloom. This is my most area squishy and probably my most licensed squishy because it's I Bloom. This is my second I Bloom squishy. It's so rising that is. Look, this is worth it for the price. It was like $30. Next is this gas station strawberry that my friend ripped in. It wasn't mine. She ripped it out. It's hers and she ripped it out. And then just a few of them. I said, yeah, so I just put tape on it to get it ready. And you go like this. Mix, like, because these things are wobbly. So, let me see. So, it's like three. I just can't stop squishing. This is my favorite. Next, I have this non-Nutrio I Bloom strawberry. No, this is super sweet. It scented like strawberries. This thing is different. I guess it's old. But next, I have this fake I Bloom Peach. Like, let's just compare this to how beautiful this one is, how ugly this one is, how defective this is, and how there's like only one, three defects. Let's just show you like how squishy this is compared to like this one, because this one's like, it's weird to squish. Like, squish the back. Like, this one's still rising in the front too. Yeah, so I have this fake one, and it's by Amazing Squishies. I have this squishy, which is also by Amazing Squishies. I have this yummy pear. Wait, no, it's not hard. Yeah, it's yummy pear. And it smells exactly like honey. It never loses its scent. Next, I have a donut that is by Amazing Squishies. And there's a pear, and this one's so weird. If you squish it, it's very. I love it. Which is a sticker made shop. Squishy. Sticky on hamburger. this squishy. This squishy. Here's the licensing. Oh, this squishy, but it's really red. I don't even squish it anymore. My pot. I got this milk cart. This health go. This Hello Kitty and golden egg. I'm gonna put this in other packaging because like this is so defective. So here's licensing. It's really dense. Next is the soft and slow squishy tart licensing. The Simki along, there's licensing right there. Like you can see from there, but if you look, that's licensing if you can see that. Like you along fries. This squishy. This squishy and sister. Like the lucky block. Next up, this squishy. I'm gonna put all my packaged squishies on top of it, or always going out. But I have so many squishy packages. That's the bad news. I have this, my Melody, this yellow air cake. This Tuxedo Sam squishy, very dense. Hold on, I'm gonna take all my package squishies. Get rid of them. For some reason, almost all my squishies fall out of their bag because I take them out. Next, I have this squishy. This squishy. This dragon fruit. This taco squishy. This squishy here's why it's safe. This fake Pretty Mario donut. This Pretty Mario Galaxy poop. This Cinnamoro squishy, and it's pretty dense. Not that squishy at all. Next I have this squishy. My mini panda bun, because this is the only panda bun I have. I know. I have an iron pink, but I don't have a jumbo panda bun. But I have this mini panda bun. It used to be a keychain, but I took it out because it was bothering me. The iron. It's affected because I got from. So I squished that thing a lot. Next, I was squishy mushy. This really dense stress ball star. This squishy. This macaron. This other macaron. This waffle. The ones that Claire's are really squishy, but mine is like, because I got mine from Claire's, and it's all of it, like, from packaging are like really slow writing stuff, but mine isn't, like, I don't know why. Next, I have this. Hard squishy. Next, I have this Hello Kitty donut. My two other homemade squishies. Next I have this Cinnamoroll squishy in this pizza. This pen squishy. These two Swishy Wishy Besties. Fries and chili churro. And a lot of them, all my cake sets. There's like this, just like it. Now we're gonna put them back in and counting them out, counting how much I have. So if I count with them. One. Nine. 11, 12, 13.
Mr. Boo Boo's. Are you on the phone with someone?
No. Okay. 26, 27, I'm on my date. 8, 39, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. 36, 37, oh my god. 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. 40, 49, 50, 51, 52. Why do I have extra packages? I have 60 or 70 squishies, it's probably 7. This is 6. 57. 8. 59. So I have 60 or 70 squishies, including this one and two other that are in the mail.
There it is. Imagine I didn't get to see my baby.